you, but will we see each other again? No, never mind. Bye.
I met Daniel 3 summers ago. We weren't that couple that got together quickly. In fact, it took us more than a year to get together. I had a few friends who'd always say we'd look good together, but we'd always laughed it off. You could say that we were a couple that was a little different from the rest. Daniel was the most loving man that you could ever meet. He was sensitive, observant, passionate. I could go on and on about all the things I loved about him. Today's our 3 years anniversary, so I thought I'd prepare his favorite dinner. Steak and potatoes. We had it on our first date. When I think about it, I had no idea we were on a date until I realized it was just the two of us. From then, our dates had always been something to look forward to. He always knew how to set the mood for two. Work has been difficult for him lately. With holidays coming up, his boss has been demanding him for extra hours after work. I have to admit, being in different jobs, I do get jealous for his boss at times, for he gets to see my lover more than I do. He said he'd try to sneak out tonight. Now, I'm not one to encourage such behaviors, but what's life without a little risk? This is my first time making such an extravagant dish. Sometimes, I do think it's easier to eat out. The service and ambiance is always unmatched, and the mess. Gosh, cooking at home can be such a chore because of all the bloody mess. But there's always something romantic about cooking at home. Daniel hasn't been himself lately, and he keeps going out to find himself late at night. I'm not one to be paranoid, but if you knew your partner was going out at night, you'd be concerned too, right? Anyways, I spoke to him earlier, a little after his work. He was together with Rose, his secretary. Rose is a sweet gal. She's young, passionate, and a real hard worker. Perfect for Daniel, I suppose. So I let him go. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, but I saw him as dead.
On me dit arrête, tu te fais du mal, mais si j'ai mal à la tête, c'est que tout me ramène à toi. Et j'en ai marre de voir tes yeux quand je ferme les miens. On n'a pas pris de retard, juste un autre chemin. Même plus clair qu'avant, mais moins de lumière. J'aimerais